Something to the camera.
How does it feel to be the platinum B MVP?
My butt really deserves his couch. Enough to sit on it for 2 whole days and not get up but to eat and pee.
We're from the wild.
Don't sit on the couch.
Momo, Momo.
How did the game-a-thon feel inside you?
I lost like 80%.
League of Legends, that's all his entire playing. And he lost 80% of his matches. Hopefully about like, well, how many? Probably got a total of 40 hours of Legion. Anyway. How about you interview me? I'm sorry, man.
Okay, yeah. Now you just gotta watch yourself
watching you. Who
impressed you? How was your game with Don Daniel?
It was pretty tiring. I was you know, started off pretty, very slow, like what you said. I went to bed the night before, like, 8, woke up, or actually, like, 7, woke up at 8, got ready for everything, oh my, and then, first day was went by so slow, I beat that Chiquito in that time. What else did you?
I was talking to you
about Mahoney
on Friday.
I did a good one.
And
Dead Space
Extraction.
Dead Space Extraction? Okay. I thought that was going to be like a pretty fast pace on Rotiva. It was not. I mean, it's a good game, but I was expecting something different, and especially after being awake from midnight to, well, I think I started playing at like 11.
Yeah.
That was something. Trying to stay awake. But yeah, I mean, it was good. It was the highest highest attendance rate.
Of
Gameathon. Last year it was just me and the Mix and Roddy and a couple other people, but it's kind of good crowd.
Nice. You feel like you've grown as a person.
That's someone, this is someone you talk to about that kind of stuff.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Oh god, how did